reverse the belt and get up to the sail platform elevator. All right, belt reversed. Up we go.
To wake up.
I'm a burden.
Don't be stupid. Okay. Let's get you up.
You've gotten so fat.
Seth says we're having twins.
Not now, Kinderlach. If we survive, you'll have enough time for Schmuserei. Now, let's get you outside. Onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Oh, hold on, William.
Mit einer Waffe? Loslassen! Loslassen! Sigrun, warum atmest du so schwer?
Ich weiß nicht, Mutter.
Ah! Das weißt du nicht? Die da! Abführen zum Verhör!
Ja, Mutter.
Du hast die vereinbarten Leibesübungen nicht gemacht und deine Diät nicht eingehalten!
Vergib mir, Mutter. Ich habe gestern ein kleines Stück Kuchen gegessen, nur ein ganz kleines...
Du dumme Kuh! Ist eine Schande für deine Rasse! Und für deine Familie! Was werden die Leute sagen, wenn du in eine Klinik für Fettsüchtige kommst? Generalstochter! Was für eine Schande! Los, Waffe erhalten! Ist nicht mal eine Backpfeife wert! Jetzt da oben. Da bin ich mir sicher. Alle Marsch nach drinnen!
Ja, Mutter. Los, rein, Männer.
Stock ihn raus. Megafon.
Vessel, Anishka, what can we do? You write me. You'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you're up there.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
Vessel, going to run us over with your little wheelchair?
Your hero, William Joseph Blaskovich.
Sie den auf den Krüppel! Let me tell you, you're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs, festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody! Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tomb! Everyone will see what a useless joke you are. Lost.
Silly. The resistance does not bow.
Mutter! Sigrun! Sei still! Ich arbeite!
Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen.
Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Aber du hast gesagt, dass du sie
hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Gut. Nimm! Mach schon. Befrei ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lenk mich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen.
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon!
Nein, ich kann das nicht.
Ein Tagebuch mit Perversion und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du. Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch. Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist. Du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh. Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, leader of the Chrysom Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blaskovich. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think you're just another monster.
Were these eyes ever filled with a lover's gaze? Do you think? Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Das ist nicht komisch.
Willst du auch ein Küsschen, wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast? Auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen? Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, ha? Zwing mich nicht, zwischen dir und meiner Überzeugung zu wählen. Denn du wirst verlieren. Bringt ihn her! Also an old friend of yours?
I'll kill you.
Mutter, bitte hör auf, es reicht!
Aus dem Weg! Ja. Nein! Mister!
You're right, Blasco. I've been better, but I think I got the blood stuck now. Give me one
chance
not to blow your brains out, Rafe. Real slow, like, a little disoriented on account of blood loss.
I can help you. I can give you information. Military secrets. I can tell you how to release your U-boat. Also, there are escape pods over there. I know the codes to open them.
Wait. How do we release our U-boat?
The door that leads to the controller bay. The electromagnetic tractor arms. You can deactivate them from there, and that will release your U-boat.
Can you open that door then?
Yes.
Head on in there. We'll get the controller bay and release our U-boat. Don't think I'll be much use to you at the moment.
I'm sorry about you.
Shut up, Thomas.
Fergus, gotta respect a guy who can lose his arm and soldier on like it's nothing. Nazi.
Oh.
Before you go upstairs, please watch over our people while I get this done. Security system. I'm hurting. Will you lend me your wings? Charge this thing somewhere. charge this thing somewhere.
Segret, let him escape pod! Lasko, we have to get the fuck out of here, now!
Hey, they have to go!
Hold up.
Stop fidgeting. You want something for the pain?
No. Just get on with it, man. Now listen up. Caroline had a plan.
Yes. The liberation of the United States of America.
Caroline wanted to free the U.S. and use it as a stepping stone to liberate the rest of the world. Come fuck or high water, this is what we're gonna do. For Caroline. For God's sake, Max, stop helping.
Why is there a Nazi on the boat?
If it wasn't for this Nazi traitor, we'd all be dead by now. We owe her, so we can't kill her. Unless she fucks us over. You gonna fuck us over?
No, mister. And I'm not a Nazi. Not anymore.
All right. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance cell in New York City. The only way we move forward... Caroline's plan is to build alliances with U.S. resistance groups and mobilize the people for a revolt.
Depth charges!
What in the name of Satan's bloody ass is happening?
I hear surface breaches. Multiple surface breaches.
It's Frau fucking Engel. Will someone care to tell me how the fuck she found us?
Well, speak up.
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
That is bloody marvelous.
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone inside your boat. That's how we found you.
Fucking who?
Section F.
Fucking what?
Okay. There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there is no door there.
What if there is? But if someone is hiding in there, transmitting that signal?
You won't investigate. I'm gonna have to go have a lay down.
Kinderlich, come. Must be here.
Move this locker!
The shot from the other side.
Higgle, hey! Look to me! Use this! Fergus came to me with some thoughts for improvement. I tinkered with it a little.
Thanks, I miss the old girl.
I will open this. We and you are done, big man.
William, you have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull. We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, Section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan, and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it. William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as a main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling. Come on.